South Ural State University is at the forefront of global scientific and technological progress. The university actively supports and develops global trends in the scientific field. In this respect, SUSU places an emphasis on three chief aims: material science, digital industry, and artificial intelligence. SUSU is an innovative platform that allows to implement all stages of production, design and modeling, trial run, and production. Experimental Mechanics Laboratory helps SUS scientists solve research problems and also conducts complex tests for industrial enterprises in the Chelyabinsk region and Russia. The laboratory is based on advanced testing equipment and software. The purpose of the Experimental Mechanics Laboratory is to improve the quality and reduce the design time by building fully functional computer models of products and devices that are confirmed by test results.
In the laboratory, we conduct materials and structural elements tests, as well as structural tests. Initially, the specialist designs the structure in the form of a 3D model in specialized software. Then it is calculated for stress. At this stage, we use the properties of materials that we determine in this laboratory. The stress calculations are performed on a supercomputer. After we determine the properties of the materials, we put them in the design model, get the results, and make sure that the structure will be strong and reliable. Next, we make a prototype in the mechanical engineering laboratory or in the composite materials laboratory and conduct tests using the equipment that we have.
In the experimental mechanics laboratory, you can perform the following research work. Determine the mechanical characteristics of materials, including composite materials, under static and shock loading. Develop complex models of dynamic systems verified by test results. To carry out finite element calculations of the dynamics and strength of structures. Determine the fatigue characteristics of materials. Conduct bench vibration tests of products with alternating, random, and impulse excitation. Experimentally determine the natural frequencies and shapes of products. Non-contact measure the vibration and to determine the stress and strain. To carry out multi-channel strain and temperature measurement of structures. To identify the sources of noise inside the cabin of a vehicle or in the engine. To conduct running trials of vehicles.
Any static tests are the basis for further calculations for strength, which are an integral part of the design of any product. Based on the trial run results, we get the properties of these materials, which can be metals, plastics, composites, and then we pass this data to the calculationalists.
The Experimental Mechanics Laboratory is supplied with the following equipment for conducting experiments. Instrom 5882 testing machine, 10 tons, that can perform a variety of mechanical tests, tensile, compression, and flexure, with a temperature range from minus 70 Celsius to plus 1000 Celsius. Instrom CEAST 9350 drop tower impact system for impact resistance testing of materials at temperatures from minus 70 Celsius to plus 150 Celsius. LDC V875 HBT 900 combo vibration stand with a horizontal sliding table for conducting vibration tests of structures under sinusoidal random and shock excitation. VC-LAN 7542 vibration controller. 96-channel Siemens LMS measurement system for recording vibration accelerations, noise, deformation of machines, devices and objects in laboratory and field conditions. Portable modal shaker for experimental modal analysis of natural frequencies and structural shapes. Siemens LMS HD acoustic camera, acoustic array for noise source localization. Facilities for the measurement of mechanical properties of materials at high loading rates. The following research works are carried out in the experimental mechanics laboratory. Experimental evaluation of vibration loading of industrial tractor's operator seat. Experimental modal analysis of natural frequencies of impeller vane of a microgas turbine unit's compressor. determination of natural frequencies of a microgas turbine unit's starter generator shaft, modelling of a related interdisciplinary Coriolis mass flow meter verified by the results of its tests, measuring two-phase flow in Coriolis mass flow meter through a deformable pipeline, strain measurement of a road header, development of a vibration isolation system for a container intended for satellite transportation based on the results of mock-up tests. The Experimental Mechanics Laboratory is a link in the production process. Mechanical testing is an integral part of a development. At the first stage, the material that will be used in the product based on the tactical and technical characteristics or technical specifications is laid. For the calculationist work, it is necessary to determine the properties of the material and know the deformation diagrams, the strength or yield strength limits that destroy deformations. These exact characteristics are obtained in the Experimental Mechanics Laboratory.